Hey everybody, I'm here today to tell you how to get rid of varicose veins fast. In this video, I'll be going over four simple things that you can do to get rid of those varicose veins as quickly as possible. Let's get right to it. Number one is elevate your legs every single day, just like I'm doing right now. I'm elevating my legs on this table. Now, when you elevate your legs, what that's gonna do is that's gonna try and get that blood to circulate upwards on your body, away from your legs, where those varicose veins are, okay? So if you wanna help get rid of varicose veins, one of the best things that you can do is every single day or night, for 20 to 30 minutes, elevate your legs. Now that means that, like, literally you wanna get your legs above the rest of your lower body. You wanna get the circulation going towards your lower body, just like that. And if you do that for 20 minutes to half an hour a night, that's already gonna greatly improve your varicose vein situation. Number two is get moving. Now this means a few different things. Number one, go for a run, go for a bike ride, get those legs moving, do some cardiovascular activity because that's gonna improve the circulation, number one. But number two, if you are sitting, make sure that you are moving your leg position or your feet position every few minutes. If you are standing in one spot, make sure that you're shifting the weight from one leg to the other or evenly dividing it and just constantly moving every few minutes. That's going to also improve the circulation. So that's number two, get moving and make sure that you are continually moving. Unless your legs are elevated, if they're downwards or if you're standing, you're gonna make sure that you move every few minutes. I mean, unless you're sleeping, that's pretty much the only exception to this rule right here. Number three is avoid eating fatty foods and foods that are high in sugars. Now, fatty foods and foods that are high in sugars are really bad for your circulation and really bad for your overall blood, the way that it moves around your body. Now, in addition to obviously causing you to gain weight, fatty foods and foods that are high in sugar are generally bad for your blood. So if you have fatty foods and foods that are high in sugar, they're gonna negatively affect your varicose veins because they're gonna basically be detrimental to the proper circulation of your blood. And you wanna do everything in your power to sort of help your situation out. So with that being said, you wanna avoid fatty foods and foods that are high in sugars. And last but not least, we have number four, which are eat foods that improve your circulation. So there are certain foods, and you can look them up on the internet, but I'll give you two quick examples in this video. There are certain foods that will greatly improve your circulation. They will help your varicose vein situation. One example is an orange. You can eat an orange and they are very, very good for your blood flow and circulation. And another example is cayenne pepper. Cayenne pepper actually heats up your blood. And what that's gonna do is when your blood is heated up, it makes it easier to circulate around your body. And cayenne pepper, as an example, will promote positive blood circulation throughout your body. And if you wanna get rid of those varicose veins or greatly reduce them as much as possible, then you're gonna wanna eat foods that promote good blood circulation. Okay, so go and look those up. There are tons of examples, but I just named two in this video. Generally speaking, varicose veins aren't really dangerous. They're more of a cosmetic issue, but nonetheless, if you're watching this video, that means you want to get rid of varicose veins or you want to greatly improve your varicose vein situation. So I promise you that if you follow these four tips in this video, they will greatly help. And that's basically it. I'll just go over the four tips again. Number one is elevate your feet 20 to 30 minutes a night. Number two is get moving. Don't let your feet or your legs be in the same position with the weight on the in the same way for more than a few minutes at a time. Number three is avoid eating foods that are high in fat or high in sugar. Number four is eat foods that will promote good blood circulation. And that's it. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't like it, give it a thumbs down. Let me know what you think in the comment section down below. But above all, please be sure to subscribe. And that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching.